All right. Hello, chat. Hello, everybody. It's been a while since I've recorded a video, and I wanted to hop on something new. And I was on Twitter the other day. I was looking at the trend, and I saw Gumball. I was like, huh, that's weird. How would Gumball be trending? I look into it. Apparently, Gumball. And not Gumball, but like the voice actor Nicholas Cantu for Gumball is beefing with Dream on Twitter, and got to the point where Dream leaked a video of Nicholas Cantu being like drunk and high in a Lyft or Uber.
Yeah, I guess fucking Gumball smoked me, okay? He came up to me at a party.
He went like a huge rant or whatever. He used a lot of slurs, and like the whole public opinion is pretty split. Some people are like, "Well, Dream is kind of cringe," and I agree with the one little line, you know. And other people are like, "Well, he went on a kind of homophobic and racist rant. That's not okay, even if you're intoxicated," which I can definitely understand that point of view. Anyway, in today's video, we're gonna look over some of the tweets, some of the funny tweets, semi-chronological order. We'll look at the Notorious video, and he slap admitted to the whole fight with Dream, saying in this tweet here, "Yes, one, yes, I slapped Black Suit in front of the hose. It's not Harold's driver, this is why I tipped him a lot," which Dream later came and said that he lied about, so. There's faults on both ends of the story. And you did a lot wrong. Dream did a lot wrong. Why was it recorded? Why did he just post it like that? Literally half of Twitter just took Gumball's side. Moving on, the whole altercation was because allegedly Dream had called the girls in their group before for like 3 days at TwitchCon. In a text conversation, and so when someone on Twitter, Robo, was outing him for it, Dream threatened them with legal action, and then later in their DMs confirmed that it was true, just said it was a joke in context when he could have just said that from the start instead of blaming them for defamation, essentially. Then, you know, Nicholas Cantu, shortly after this, releases the leaked text messages of Dream doing exactly what he denied doing online. And then, of course, we have the actual video from this whole altercation that Bleed like put this on the map of like the entirety of Twitter after Dream posted this video, because it's a 4 minute long video in total. I have a snippet of it, and I will play that for you in just a moment. I'm gonna censor the majority of it, but if things slip through, you have your warning. Contains homophobia, ableism, anti-Semitism, victim violence, narcissism. If you don't want to hear that, the timestamps are at the bottom, and skip on to the next chapter.
They're gonna arrest your
Yeah, of
ass,
course.
right? When he came back, what was the first thing he told you
He
if you got out?
said, "Listen,
He
get out of
said,
his
if you get
car."
out, I'ma
Yeah.
what? God, I was trying to
So
tell you that
listen, man.
before
So
you even
yeah,
started talking to
but yeah,
him.
before I tell you
Listen
about
to
it,
somebody who
listen.
has experience in life. If I'm putting you on game, right?
Man.
See, you still, never
Go,
mind, never mind.
go.
No, I'm not going,
So
bro.
you're asking
I'm
why
not
I'm.
going because you're manipulating. The same thing you say you not want to do or you went through, you're doing the exact same shit. And you're using all these bullshit excuses of why you're still fucking up. So you're the type of person you're gonna have to bump your fucking head for you to learn. So when somebody who is older than you,
I want to tell you right now, you're Australopithecus Cro-Magnon rock fucking stupid. You're retarded, you're fucking Down syndrome, I don't give a fuck. You do not understand that your literacy level needs to be brought up from the fucking Mariana Trench, and you have a fucking issue with
Hold
your
on,
intelligence. When the bites come, or the ants come at me, it'll take 10,000, 100,000 of them to take me down. So that's how minuscule you are to my size, right? My stature of intelligence, character, body, and reverence in the world. 1K is better for this pussy who doesn't want to give away his millions. Are you Jewish? No, man, because I'm gonna do movies, stand-up comedy, everything, all the shit.
That's
Music,
fine,
whatever
do
the
it.
fuck, e-commerce. you don't understand that you're talking to, like, a Michelangelo of my time, right? Like, I'm a genius, Albert Einstein level history bookmaker. You're gonna be forgotten like the dust in the sand when you're in the fucking Sahara and there's 100 million, 1,000 billion fucking sand particles. You're gonna be one of those, and I'm gonna be a statue erected in gold. So understand. I am like this because ADHD, autism, neurodivergent.
I have ADHD as well.
Right, but because you said that's what the mask is, I think you're a f- so that's why. You're really cool, Dream. I still want to fight you. And all of the shit that's happened tonight, it's not going to make it a fucking, like, brutal marauder. I'm not going to be a brutal marauder. I'm going to, like, literally, like, either you're going to be paralyzed or you're going to be dead. Like, I'm serious.
Okay, man. Can you fight?
Oh, of course, yeah.
Tyrell, I apologize.
Oh, my God. I'm good.
I know. And I'm sorry
for Dream. I met him tonight.
But yeah, you can end the video now. Thanks for watching. Cantu Network on all socials, doing your sets.
This all also kind of kicked off from the Dream, like, parody account that Nicholas Cantu replied to, and then Dream came back, and then it was back and forth between them, and then boom, the video dropped. That account actually got banned on Twitter, I guess, for inciting all this drama, but the owner of the account made it back up, so just changed one letter of the name and they came back. Definitely not be the end of this parody account just stirring up drama. They were already back at it again as soon as they got their alt. In any case, this was a whole stupid situation, somewhat of a nothing burger in a sense. So wasn't he like underage at the time? He was 20, had a fake ID, so he shouldn't have been drinking in the first place. Dream claimed he didn't know that he was underage and had a fake ID. So, yeah, you take that with a grain of salt. With all that being said, I think it is time to close up the video. I've been talking, yapping, rambling for a while. I just wanted to get out something for y'all to watch after not posting for so very long. I've been starving you of content, and I'm just hard coming up with ideas for content. But I'm gonna try new stuff, see what happens. I want to continue doing commentary, and my computer does not have the bitrate to stream, so I guess we're not doing that. I stream on TikTok, though, because I fell grand on it, apparently, and you can, you know, watch me on there from time to time. Leave a comment. If you like the video, leave a like, share it to somebody. Subscribe if you haven't already. And until the next video, stay frosty.